I have another video for you. Like and subscribe so that you don't miss any more videos on my channel. What I'm telling you guys is that I can probably no longer promote on new videos ever again. And I will have to remove all of my spam traces that I've left behind, assuming that all of them were active until 2 days ago. So I really wish YouTube was going to remove this new update, because this is really killing us. I don't like this new update at all. This is making us force a break after less than 10 comments in a short period of time, and people might want to do that, and if they can't, they get upset and might quit the feed.